Well, it's once again time to fill up your stomach and help give back to the community at a great local event.
The annual Bulls for Babies fundraiser is today, starting at 11 at the Ramada. And that's where we join the Valley Today's Christy Larson live with more on this great event. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. Over 1,000 people are going to be piling in here today for the Bulls for Babies event. And we want to see even more. And one of those people, not only on the board, but also affected personally by March of Dimes, is Jackie. And let's just hear a little bit, too. You have two little beautiful boys. Well, three of them, but two of them needed a little bit of help.
Yep. Our twins were born 6.5 weeks early, so we were in the NICU for 27 days, and the March of Dimes was a great help when we were in the NICU.
And this event helps go towards things like helping those families and going towards research as well.
Yep. All the money goes to researching to make sure we have healthy babies for our entire state.
What's your favorite part? Is it seeing people pick and choose over the bowls or tasting every single soup when they come or just seeing them show up every year?
Seeing them show up really every year is such a great sense of community to have everyone rally together to make our tiniest citizens healthy.
And I love seeing, too, the line out the door. You guys don't open until 11. There's usually a line, and it's because they want bowls like the one you made. Why don't you show it off? You just have too many good artistic skills. This is Ninja Turtles.
Yeah, we have little boys who love the Ninja Turtles, so this is what I did this year.
And then I did pick out one for Kyle and Lisa. Now, Kyle, this one I picked out for you because it's for Fred. I'm sorry. I think Fred needs a little new water dish. It says good dog on it. And then Lisa, I don't think you probably have enough frozen items in your house, so I picked you out an Olaf bowl. I'm sure you could always use another Olaf item. And then just one more thing. As you come here, 11 o'clock it opens. It's a $25 ticket to get in. You can always donate more, though. Guys, we need someone to buy this poor Valley News Live weather bowl. This is Hutch's from last year, and no one bought it. So please, someone come and pick it up today because we don't want to make him too sad.
It's never good when it's left over from last year. Oh, well, that might be Lisa Green's bowl today, right? You could have a B&L weather bowl.
Sure.
Or maybe Fred wants that bowl, too.
I don't know why that didn't go last year. I'm surprised. I bet it'll go this year. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.